An exit ramp for a major interstate in mid-Michigan will close starting today, and it'll stay closed for several months. The I-94 eastbound exit ramp at Cooper Street in Jackson County will be closed today starting for construction. The closure is part of the more than $100 million construction project along I-94 in Jackson County to rebuild a 9-mile stretch from I-94 from M-60 to Sargent Road. MDOT says the exit ramp will be closed through early June.